Comrades, wisdom. Comrades, the magic of human achievement gives an irrefutable proof that as soon as the nationalism of any country is awakened among the youth, it becomes the vanguard against impunity. Comrades, power! Comrades, power! Comrades, I want to tell you right here today before Baba that Kenya shall only rise up to the extent that we embrace her history in our hearts, and that the future of this country is rightly in our shoulders. Comrades, there has been a talk on this country today that this is the Mandela moment for us. And I want to tell you, we as learners in the university today associate ourselves rightly with the history today. And to tell you that historical aloofness is always prerequisite to political delinquency. Comrades, power! Raila Odinga is going to form the fifth government of the Republic of Kenya. Goal number 17 of the Global Development Goals talks about partnership. The youth are no longer going to be supporters but partners. And Baba, we can tell you, we are bringing the youthful force in this country to you, not as mere supporters, but as partners to this revolutionary cause. Because you, Baba, comrades, power! Comrades, rear! Because you, Baba, you are the father of the modern day democracy in this country. Comrades, power! Because you, Baba, you are the... Because you, Baba, you are the chief proprietor of the philosophy of liberation in this country. Baba, deeply and on behalf of all the youthful students and all the youth of this country, we assure you that the future is youthful. Forward, youth, forward! Forward, youthful future, forward! Forward to friendly policies, forward! Forward to implementation, forward! Comrades, power! Thank you so much and may God bless you!